Royal Highness, my lords, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for inviting me to speak today. They need to be able to remain really calm, especially in traffic and tricky situations.
So we made a decision that we would innovate and stay ahead of the criminals. Our leaders would lead the change, and we would always remember that nobody follows a pessimist. And we took that out in the belief that our staff, our officers and staff, they would step up. Control your time. A change or a transformation programme is a critical instance. You need to treat it as such. Thank you. And we realised back then that we probably weren't fit for purpose, and we absolutely had to. You couldn't get that wrong. But you have to get that right. Safety critical to the public. I'm going to share an interesting fact with all of you today. Did you know that 70% of all robberies in London were of mobile phones? And did you also know that 50% of them happened pretty close by to a tube station? And groups of criminals and organisations, they focus on those particular areas, and they take that data from the rubbish heap. So we give it to them. But would we have been more efficient? Would we have got there quicker? Would we have been able to help and reassure members of the public quicker? Why it would be better, and why it would be better in a critical scenario. And then we had a look at where we needed to be. It wasn't until we had those two states, which took months for us to understand those two states, and then we mapped how we were going to get there. Transformation as a critical instrument. If you're going to transform, it's as important as your day job. Don't deprioritise it. It has to have your focus, because that's the priority for your organisation. So you've probably all done it, haven't you? Come out of the tube station, you're looking at your mobile phone, and you're thinking, how do I get a signal? Can I get a signal? And you're distracted in that minute. And criminals play on that moment of distraction. So it got me thinking that one of the things that's really important was my job to transform the organisation and make sure the organisation was match fit for our future threats. And one of our biggest future threats was cyber attack.
The main functions of our police forces are three things. They're crime fighters, they're there to maintain a public order response, and they're there to protect VIPs and officials in these types of roles.